Hey, this one's for Gabby.
Many others had the good fortune of knowing Stephanie. Like the moon on a cloudless night, Stephanie was a bright and inspiring light with her joy, enthusiasm, generosity, and goodness. When she used to leave plums at our doorstep, she left more than the plums. She left an expression of friendship and goodwill that warmed my heart and remains with me to this day. She may well have listened to more of my introductory talks on meditation than any other person. Some of you may have received the edited transcripts she created. Her enthusiasm for the teachings and her use of them in her life inspired me to continue in my teaching. I was touched deeply when she told me in the hospital recently that she was using the practice and, with a delightful smile, confided that the practice was her refuge. Two people can love and appreciate each other deeply. If Stephanie was like a moon, during the time I knew her, she was a full moon, shining brightly, and as all moons eventually wane to a sliver of a crescent and then fade away, so Stephanie waned and faded out in a vast field of peace. But the moon always returned.
Dreams that you dream of, dreams really do come true.